I'm J.C. Agajanian Jr., and I've been involved with Turkey Night, the USAC Thanksgiving Night Grand Prix, for all my life, literally. We don't eat Thanksgiving or turkey on Thanksgiving at home. We come out here, and I used to brag when I was a kid that I'm having a hot dog on Thanksgiving night. This race started back in 1934 at Gilmore Stadium up in Los Angeles, and it ran there until about 1950. In 1955, J.C. Agajanian picked up the event, talked to USAC, and said, I want to keep this race going. And since 1955 till today have been the Agajanian years of the Thanksgiving Night Grand Prix. We're out here at Paris tonight, and we have some of the best, well, I'll tell you what, not just some of the best race drivers here tonight. Some of the best race drivers in the country have won the Thanksgiving Night Grand Prix. Parnelli Jones won twice. A.J. Foyt, Mario Andretti, all of the Unsers. The list just goes on and on. Tony Stewart won, and in fact, Tony said this was one of the most important races he felt that needed to be in his portfolio. Kyle Larson, a couple of years ago, won here, and this year he was NASCAR's Rookie of the Year. Wonderful race driver and a wonderful guy. Kyle Larson started a tradition, and Turkey Night is full of traditions. Kyle Larson started a tradition. When he won, he was taking a picture with the Aggie trophy. There's a bronze Aggie hat on the top of it, and he leaned over and gave that hat a kiss. Well, I'll tell you what, the winner of Turkey Night gets to kiss the hat, just like kissing the bricks back at Indianapolis. So we'll get back to you in a few minutes. The water truck's coming along. We'll see you soon. You know, we were talking about the traditions of Turkey Night, and we're talking about kissing the hat. The winner gets to kiss the hat, just like the guys back at Indianapolis like to kiss the bricks. Another one, I was back at Ventura, up at Ventura Speedway, and one of the fans out of the stands came down and said, Turkey Night's 100 laps, right? Yes, it is. He said, you know what you ought to do? You ought to honor your father by making it a 98-lap race. And I said that was a great idea. I took it to USAC. They loved the idea. I took it to the race drivers. They said they didn't care how long it was as long as they were leading the last lap. So it's now the only 98-lap championship race in the country. So it's tradition after tradition here at Turkey Night and right here at Paris Auto Speedway.
What's the significance of 98?
The significance of number 98 is that's the number of JC's cars all through the years. Now, I could go in and bore you with how that happened, but let it suffice to say that he had an early number 9 car and an early number 8 car, and then one of the drivers requested a separate number and it went to 98. And even when he won the national championship and had the right to run number 1 on his car, he ran number 98 on his sprint cars, his midgets, championship dirt car, and all of his Indy cars. All three of the Aggie winners ran number 98 on their car.